Chinese police seized 600 Bitcoin mining computers over electricity theft. Chinese police in the northeastern port city of Tianjin have reportedly confiscated 600 Bitcoin mining computers in a case of alleged electricity theft. The Bitcoin mining equipment was seized after the local power grid operator reported an abnormally high spike in electricity consumption, Chinese state-owned press agency Xinhua reported on Wednesday. The power company observed sudden increase in the power loads. The reporters revealed up to 28% peak consumption. A subsequent investigation relayed a junction box that had been allegedly tampered with the Bitcoin miners who short-circuited the main to avoid charges. The city's police have detained an individual and investigated five others for their alleged involvement in the Bitcoin mining operation. A high-power fence were also seized, Xinhua quoted Tianjin's police at stating, adding that it was the largest case of power theft in recent years. An energy-intensive process, cryptocurrency mining rewards miners with the coins for creating blocks of well-dated transactions to add them onto a blockchain. Profits are made when the mining rewards exceed the heightened demands and cost of computing power and electricity, respectively. China, one of the world's largest cryptocurrency markets, is still home to a majority of the Bitcoin hard rate due to the expensive electricity and cheap labor in the mainland. Earlier this year, a reported crackdown led by Chinese central bank on crypto mining operation saw the authority claim it called TEL local governments all over the country to regulate Bitcoin miners' power consumption in a bid to gradually reduce the scale of the production. While the report has since been refuted, there is unmistakable exodus of cryptocurrency miners leaving China. Chinese Bitcoin mining giant Bitmain has already established a new subsidiary in Switzerland, aiming plans of carving an entry into the United States in the power-abundant cheap energy state of Washington.